We're at the finals of the Westchester January Open. We have a real treat here. Kai Zhang in the far court, blue butterfly shirt. We'll be playing against Sharon Alguetti. I believe the first time he's been in the finals here. Sharon has been playing very, very well of late. He's won a couple of local tournaments. And this should be a really, really good match. My name is Ben Nisbet. Do a little bit of commentary between points, lay out the strategy, and enjoy the match. And we're underway here. Look for both players to come out strong. The road here was not easy. Kai Zhang, 5-game match to get here. Sharon Alguetti, deuce in the fifth to get here. So both players are warmed up and ready. Should see a pretty intense first game. Alguetti's game is very versatile. Good forehand, good backhand. Very, very good touch and presence on the table. Can change speeds. Well, Kai Zhang has beautiful backhand, forehand. All power game. Big point here for both players. Look for Kai Zhang to serve short and open the third ball attack. Serve went long, he scored the point though. Lots of topspin on that serve. Big point there, unforced error by Sharon Alguetti opens up the door for Kai Zhang in his first game. Beautiful block. Oh. short serve and follow here. Nicely played, serve went long. Played by Sharon Alguetti there. Red guy's flat serve and flipped it in cross court down the line for winner. Long serve. Zhang wins the first game. Stay tuned for game two. Back here for game two. Kai Zhang hurt his leg, right leg, the end of that second game. Let's see whether that has an impact here in game two. Not an easy shot to perform there. That ball had a lot of spin from Sharon Alguetti. Kai Zhang has been scoring a lot of points in the backhand to backhand exchange. A little bit more power than Sharon, and he's using it to his advantage. That ball there just clipped the edge. A little bit of lucky on Kai's side. Beautiful serve by Sharon. Tremendous topspin. Got a timeout here. Back here after the timeout. Nicely played there by Kai Zhang, stepped around on that injured foot. Stay tuned for game three. We're back here for game three. This match, even though Kai Zhang is up 2-0, is not over. Sharon Alguetti is playing very, very well to get here. He hasn't played so well in these first two games, but that could change. It's a deep serve there. That's not going to work against Kai Zhang. There by both players. It's a big service sequence here for Sharon Alguetti. And he serves out long again. Nice point there by both players. Thank you. Nicely played there by Kai Zhang. Switched it up. Stuck the backhand block down the line. Gamesmanship going on here. I'm not sure that Sharon has a hurt leg, but he's playing it out a little bit. He may. Who knows? Zhang has hurt his leg again and took a timeout. Actually will be a big sequence for Kai Zhang. Doesn't look like he can move very well. He's got a 9-7 lead and the ball with the service. Sharon, very patient. Stay tuned for game four. Thank you. here for game four. Let's see how mobile Kai Zhang is. Alguetti played very, very well there at the end of that last game. Look for him to clamp down and make Kai Zhang work for every point. Big points here in this service sequence for both players. Threw that serve just a little bit too long. It's meant to go deep, but it's a big miss there. Think the pace of this game is slow. It is. It's about as slow as you can possibly get. Both players taking a long time to get set and to serve.
Oh!
here for both players. Just clip the net. Kai Zhang now has another 2 match points. Beautiful block there by Sharon Alguetti. Final point. Kai Zhang wins the match. Hope you enjoyed the last 2 points.